I think I have a very interesting story for you guys to share.
Hi, what's going on? This is Oleg, licensed real estate broker with Windermere Bellevue Comments.
So I have to compete for my client and I have a buyer, working with buyer. We have only 3.5% for down payment, FHA loans, not a lot. And as you know, like average down payment, if you buy a property in east side area is 20%. And if you have 20%, unfortunately, you below like 23% people who buying properties for cash right now. So, and we have to compete with like very small down payment buyer for property in Newcastle for 650 with multiple offers. And what we did, we actually submit offer, and our competition was 25% down payment, 50,000 earnest money, and we have only 7,000 earnest money. Sell price was 650, and guess what? We win competition. You can call this miracle, but I think it's not such miracle existing. So I can call the skills and knowledge of the market and networking. So I want to just share with you, because doesn't matter how much down payment you have, doesn't matter what kind of program you with a loan, or even if you compete with a cash buyer, you still can win competition and you still can buy property. So give me a call back. When you see my number on the screen, I would love to help you and work with you.